My biggest problem today, right now, especially as I'm getting older, is I have a difficult problem of taking help and a near impossible problem of asking for help.
Yes.
And that really comes from when I was still actually a baby. My mother died when I was 3. And I was passed around between my mother's sisters. And the first time it hurt, I heard two of them arguing about who had to take care of me that afternoon. I took it that neither one of them wanted me. And that developed up into the time my dad got married again. They had a child named Doris Jean. I took care of her. I adopted her. It was my job to keep her as a toddler from getting in trouble. And then she died. And when they had a funeral, everybody in the family sat up in the front row. But they made me sit there in the back of the auditorium with my grandmother. And that registered in the child mind when I was about 10, 9 or 10, that they didn't want me in that group. And I made up my mind right then, I don't need anybody else. I don't need want anybody else. And I never ask anybody else for help. That childish experience, that has affected my life all the way through it, and still today.
Still today.
And as I get more crippled up, when I have to ask for help, like I had to ask your mother to come down and drive us over to get her eyes fixed, that was hard on me, just to ask her to come down. That's affected me all my life.